he does have to worry about Keith Lisher. Lisher's going to line up right behind him and give him a challenge over these final nine laps in the main event. Pro Dwarf drivers on deck, picking up speed. Green, green, green on the restart. Let's try it again. Let's see if we can knock out nine laps under green flag conditions. Off into turn one and two they go. Lisher trying to stay with your race leader. Don Jackson still holding that lead, coming out of four and down the front straightaway. Been a powerful car ever since he got out to the lead. Triple five, Brian Benedict running a good job as well. Holding third right behind Lisher. The front three cars trying to separate themselves from the rest of the group. 27, Robert Carr moving up into fourth, not letting him get too far ahead, but maybe too little too late. Seven to go, I believe, that time by the flag stand.
God, Tucker. To the window.
Don Jackson looking really well out here in this 52-seat car. Lisher hanging right there with them in second, trying to open up a bigger gap. Got to watch out for the triple five. Here comes Brian Benedict, going to give Lisher a run for his money now, trying to move up one extra spot from third to second. Benedict right on the backside of Lisher as the laps are clicking away. It'll be four laps to go this time by the flag stand. And right now, Don Jackson just trying to check out, leave everybody in his dust, literally here at Cotton Bowl Speedway. Lisher dropping a little further back, still got the triple five of Brian Benedict behind him. Three laps to go, that time by the flag stand. Looking pretty good. Watch out. Here comes a change of position. Second and third. Benedict takes over second from Lisher. Down the back straightaway. Lisher trying to get back into the gas. Two to go, this time by the flag stand. Two to go. Lisher lost out. Dropped back to third place that last time down the back straightaway as Benedict was able to get by. It'll be the white flag. One lap to go. Down the back straightaway. Still a battle for second and third. Benedict trying to hold on to second. Lisher trying to get up and move up. Here comes your race winner, checkered flag, coming up to Don Jackson, Benedict, and Lisher.
Nailed